Welcome to Spartan TV. Gateway morning announcements with
Kenzie Rainey
and AJ Passanen.
Today is Friday, December 16th, 2022.
Today's weather. It's supposed to be rainy with a high of 41 degrees. Make sure to dress for the weather. There is outside recess if it is above 20 degrees.
Nice.
Today's lunch menu. Corn dogs, green beans, tomatoes, fresh fruit or canned, and juice. Choice of milk.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Last promise. Today is a new day. I will act in a safe and healthy way. I will respect the rights of others. I will treat all property with respect. I will take responsibility for my learning. Today I will be the best me I can be.
Nice.
Core values. I choose to be kind, safe, responsible, and a problem solver.
Happy birthday. Yesterday, Kate Hunt, Blessing Kelly, and
Eleanor Davin.
The rest of December, Tyler Newsom, Dylan Gonzalez, Noah Simpson, Jasmine Reynolds,
Can I help?
Yeah.
Alright, so we've got Noah Ingram, Macy Osborne, Dustin Morris, Caitlin Krieger, Mia Rogers, Damian Makepeace, Lily Blevins, Addison Daugherty, Gage Arcaro, Jason Elliott, Caitlin Rezitek, and Ava Sanford. Happy birthday, y'all!
Alright, good.
Spirit days. Today is deck the halls, wear your ugly Christmas sweater.
The Giving Tree. If you were caught being kind, you can get a prize from the Giving Tree.
Oh yeah, you better let me catch you being kind.
The classes who are the quietest in the lunchroom will get a visit from the Woohoo card.
Woohoo!
Keep up the great work, everyone.
Elks National Basketball Hoop Shoot. There's a basketball free throw.
This Saturday.
Shooting competition December 17th from 3:30 to 6 p.m. In the Kanya High School gym.
Yeah, it is.
There is no cost to participate. There are three age groups for boys and girls, ages 8 to 9, 10 to 11, and 12 to 13. There are flyers in the office for more information if you are interested.
Fun fact of the day, OMG usage can be traced back to 1917.
I'm not sure what that means.
I probably meant something different back then.
Okay.
They
used it back in 1917.
Spartan Kids Spotlight. Fourth grade book exchange. Donate your old books, pick up some new books.
And remember, go Spartans!
Give me some dancing, come on.
No.
Alright. See you next year, right?
Yeah. See you next year.